What's going on, Buff Nation? It's your boy, Trina Campos, and I'll be presenting today's announcement. So, you probably already know what we're going to talk about. News hasn't really changed. Of course, you got Baltimore Inklings, the Black History Month Poetry and Art Contest, you know. Sign up, submit your art, your music, your poetry, all that stuff. Please, we need it. And of course, if you look disgusting or you just didn't like your photo in the yearbook, or you didn't actually take your yearbook photo, you know, you got the virtual yearbook day form to sign up for so you can take your yearbook photo on February 12th. Do not forget to do that. And if you want to see your brand new stinking yearbook photo in the yearbook, well, I mean, you got to have a yearbook to actually see it. So you see, you got the QR code to sign up for that or place your order. And if you're a senior like me, you can actually order your tribute ad. You know, look pretty good in the yearbook. Have your own little page for yourself or a little section. You know, look good for your grandma. Tell your grandma I said hi. And that's about it for today. I actually like just not much apart from the videos. But how are you feeling? You okay? Like, is there any concern that I need to have? Don't worry. This isn't a therapy session. I promise you. Okay, I lied. It is a therapy session. So when did your problems start occurring? Okay, forget about it. You know, just forget about it. And that's about it for today, folks. Thank you and have a great day. And go Buffs.
Hey Buffs, the blood drive is coming up.
Sign up for January 25th to February 5th.
The blood drive will be held on Tuesday, February 9th.
Go Buffs!
For all science and HSC learners, your first semester requirements are due this Friday, February 5th. Even if you don't have everything completed, I suggest that you still turn in your form, or else you will be automatically removed from science and HS. Uncompleted forms just means that you will be put in temporary probation. Face-to-face students are required to turn in a paper copy, but if you're online, you can submit an email to Mr. Garza. Second semester requirements will be out ASAP, so get your forms turned in and go Buffs!
Layla Donnelly, and today's little-known Black History fact is Hidden Figures. Hidden Figures is a 2016 book by Margaret Lee Shetterly and a movie based on the book, which focuses on African-American female mathematicians who worked at NASA during the space race. The first African-Americans to work at NASA were women in 1943. In keeping with the legacy of Katherine John, Dorothy Vaughan, and Mary Jackson, we rounded up some information that you need to know about these trailblazers and the work that quite literally sent humans into space and helped John Glenn become the first astronaut to orbit Earth. At the height of World War II, President Roosevelt signed an executive order prohibiting racial discrimination in the national defense industry. Vaughan was among the first group of African Americans to be hired as a mathematician and scientist. Though Jim Crow laws still forced colored employees to work separate from their white counterparts, in the 1960s, Mercury astronauts Alan Shepard, Gus Grissom, John Glenn, and others absorbed accolades and being the first men in space. Behind the scenes, they were supported by hundreds of NASA workers, which included Katherine, Dorothy, and Mary, known as the human computers who did the calculations. Human computers were not a new concept. In the late 19th Coffee. In the late 19th and early 20th century, computers at Harvard University analyzed star photos to learn more about their basic properties. Those computers were women who made discoveries still fundamental to astronomy today. The job title described someone who performed mathematical equations and calculations by hand, according to NASA history.
Please stand for the pledges and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.